Get out of here. You stupid ass rats, get out of here.
Where have they taken Rose?
We meet again.
Duke, why are you here?
Where there's coin to be made. And have you found your daughter?
No.
If she is truly here, the lady of the castle would have kept little Rose in her private chambers, would she not?
Domitresk?
The very same. Why don't you take a look? Maybe you'll get lucky. And speaking of looking, care to make a purchase?
Shit, might as well.
Oh, yes.
Need some ammo and shit.
You'll be slaughtering things in droves. Please come again.
Let's go upstairs. Always check stuff. Here we go. It's down here. Pick up herb. That's over here. Alrighty, let's go back upstairs. What's over here? Okay. What's this? Teacup. Teacup. What's in here? Nothing? Alright. Slot from the other side. Always check around. Gunpowder. That's what we need. To make more bullets and shit. Alright, let's see here. Is there any more vases? Handgun ammo. Examine. That is creepy, yo. Alright, let's put that in there. Bugs! Fuck you! Get off me! Son of a bitch! It's coming out of me!
I haven't cut open a man in a while.
No way, lady.
Slice your jugular and just watch. Take an alive, dead, which would you prefer?
I will fuck you up. Come at me. Come at me. Leave me alone, lady.
Really?
Yes. Yes, really.
Mounted in our hall.
You just need to. That hurts. Got that. Hey, baby. Hey, babe. Tall baby. Goddamn. He had to bend down to get to it. Yo. She's that tall that she had to bend down. And that's hilarious, bro. What's down here? Okay. There we go. My aiming is fantastic. Light, come on. It's covered in dried blood. Damn, they torture people down here. Man, I need to get the fuck out of here then. Putting them in cages when you already got them in the cell? Damn, y'all is ruthless, yo. Y'all is so goddamn ruthless, I say. But at least y'all giving them bows. Handgun bullets, get those shits. Wait, what the fuck? Hold the fuck up, wait a minute, I'm not ready. Oh!
Cassandra caused all this mess.
Nani? Ah! I can't see shit!
Which tools do you prefer?
Huge big chunk off my neck. Bitch, if you don't move out my way. I can't see shit. I cannot see shit. Man, nah. Nah, man.
Where
nah,
you
man. Man, that's...
As the midnight moon rises on black wings, we await the light at the end. In life and in death, glory to Mother Miranda.
Oh, when you're whining, we're almost there.
Rose, where are you?
Hello. If there are any survivors, survivors out there, come to my... to Louisa's house near the fields.
Oh no, they're coming. Who is? What the hell was that? Stop shouting. You'll draw the monsters.
Tell me, what is going on around here?
It doesn't make any sense. Mother Miranda has always protected us.
You escaped my little brother's idiot games, did you? Let's see how special you are.
All that's left? From your entire village?
All that's left? There is no one left!
We can bust out with this.
Lycans and gentlemen, we thank you for waiting. And now let the games begin!
There is no safe! Every sorry bastard out there has been ripped in half!
Tomorrow we'll all be dead.
No, let me go!
Chris? What the hell?
Why?
Ethan Winters.
Ethan Winters, Mr. Winters.
Ethan Winters.
Ethan. For Ethan.
Ethan Winters. Welcome.
Get off of me!
Stay the fuck down!
I gotta say, I'm surprised you made it this far. It'd be a shame if something happened to you now.
You killed Mia. Now do me and finish the job.
Meh. Meh. Yeah.